So in this video, some stuff from Kotobuki, a hobby show after 2019, and in this video we take a look at the Jean plastic model from Phantasy Star Online 2, ES, and actually during this event there was no info about it, but now Kotobuki has announced that it's coming out in December 2019. And they have released pictures of the colored version, and which is pretty cool. So if you want to see that, you can check out the Kotobukiya site. They have all the information. And the price is 6,000 yen. But if you make a reservation, you can get a free pink hair color and I think an extra face. But you know, that's a nice benefit for pre-ordering. But let me know what you guys think. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you again soon. Domo arigatou gozaimasu. Mata aimashou. Thanks for watching.